What's up? What's up? What's up? I'm gonna show you guys what I'm running on my Summoner Sorcerer today, so for the ones that have been asking me. So I know this build has been around for a while, but I just thought I'd put it out. So first, this build can only work if you have your monster set heavy. So you gotta run a monster set on heavy. So what you do is, you got, oh shit, bitch. Okay. Alright, so what you do is you run 5 Seventh Legion, 100 shield, you go to the chest, sash, and then legs, that makes 5, but you only have 3 heavy on the body, so you run your monster set on heavy, trucking. You can run Bloodspawn if you want. I run both of them. Sometimes trucking, sometimes Bloodspawn. Then you have Bomb Pirate, 5-piece Bomb Pirate. So when you're on your sword and board, you have both of the sets, 5-7th Legion, 5 trucking, I mean 5 Bomb Pirate to trucking. So on the back bar, you can either use the Asylum for the ulti gen, or you go to 7th Legion for the crit. It's up to you. I like the ulti gen better, since you already have a lot of damage. So yeah, so 5-7th Legion. I run Decisive, but you can run Nearhorn, Sharpen, whatever you want. I don't feel the need to run the near horn. I already have the damage, as I said. So better ult again. I run poisons. Can run escapist or double dart. Up to you. Alright, so 2 trucking, 5-7th Legion, 5 Bomb Pirate, all in pen if you want. You can run 2 well fitted if you want to. It's up to you. For the skills, I'm running Ransack, Streak. I tried to use Boltscape, but I couldn't get used to it. I keep hitting it to stun enemies, and they gotta be like really close to you, so I went back to Strike. Bound Armaments. We're still being bigger. Fucking Shield Assault. Here you can run Sword Ulti if you want. I'm running Overload. I have Hurricane for Momentum, Armament again, Reverse Slice, Dark Deal, Downbreaker. So, on my Overload bar, Critical Surge, Streak again. Sometimes you get a streak, or you're gonna get stuck, and if you get stuck on Overload bar, you can just streak away and try to do it again, try to get out of it. So that's why I keep it here too. And since this one you got a triple bar it too, then Rearming Trap, Rage Sword, Cat Traps. So Yep, this should be getting stuck real quick. Oh. $3,400. $3,000 in the front bar. I mean, if you go near horn, you're gonna get more damage. But I like the ulti gen. It's up to you. So I'm jumping to the champion points real quick. I'll do it real quick, just pause if you guys need to. So yeah, if you guys wanna watch the build in action, I'm gonna put the link in the description. So hope you guys enjoy it. Deuces.